please ask for permission to watch this video. This video game is for teens.
Don't fall behind.
Here it is. I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictril at the Vault Umbagano. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide. The Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? Requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good.
time with my family. Yeah. Oops. Oh wait. Duh, I can grab the rope. Wrong button. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, let's do this again. Dang it!
Droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right?
Hacking droids. Me like you.
You should check in with the Mantis. Krilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back.
That's what we're trying to do. Blame the Empire.
Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
No. Probably just the music, but I... Wait, no. Gotta figure out how to get back. Oh wait. It's a map. Sorry, I thought it was an ocean. How do I ruin? Oh. Guess we go that way.
I think this might be a lip. It'll be good for heading back.
Oh, good.
right.
You don't.
The Jedi is here.
Dave.
Oh, yeah. Everyone's gonna fight.
Squad is down. Doesn't hurt. Are you safe? Come on, go faster. Even Starkiller went faster than you. Let's get out of here. No. Did I just do that for nothing? What? Who are you? Some sort of bounty hunter? What? Where is this guy? Ah, come on. What the heck? Reawaken. Reawaken? Do you mean respawn? Don't start me over. It's gonna Oh, it's part of the story. What the? Is this a different level?
BD, where are we? BD-1? Little buddy? Where are you?
Is this guy a part of the level?
Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is.
I'm just searching. Okay, this is a part of the level for some reason. What the heck happened? Was that some sort of bounty hunter?
My lightsaber is missing.
Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back.
So I didn't expect a bounty hunter.
Something back there.
I took. Sorry for sneezing. If you can hear me still. So, how am I supposed to get out? Ouch. Wait.
Is that a power cable?
Wait, there it is.
That did it.
What the heck is this place?
Here's cold. Stale.
Might be deep underground. Is it a nightmare? What is this place? Oh, here you go. What is this place? Nothing. Oh, right. No lightsaber. Yeah, this is some reason part of the level. No. So I just get attacked by some weirdo. That. Oh. So, no, not this door. What? Do I have to customize them? That will do. So, bounty hunter. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Takes me. Okay, but who was that guy? That's the question. Couldn't be Boba.
Feels like I'm being watched.
Oh right.
Do you need help?
Hopa, Sortormo Kili Uba, Shakpudu.
What? Sortormo?
Stuta Karkina Donda! Donda!
Okay.
I guess you're good. Hold it. What happened to them?
What was that?
BD? BD what? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there.
Well, that's easy. Okay, maybe it isn't. So, where do I plug you in? Should I run with you? Well, that's cool. Why is this even an area? I can't even go through it. Oh, that's cool. Oh boy. Don't tell me I have to go back. Alright. Oh. No. Okay. Shit. Wait, I am supposed to go there? I just almost died. Going there. If you say so. There we go. I did it. Okay, now what? Wait. We're supposed to do it all the way up there? Okay. Come to me, my string. We are going to swing!
You too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you.
Hold on. I want to change BB1's colors. Let's make it. Wait. Go back to BB1. Ooh, I actually like that.
Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Hey, BD!
Where'd he go? Oh. That's easy. Whee! Do what you need to do. Oh.
Good work, BD.
So where are we? Are we on the exact same planet? Why are we captives? Or is this some secret inquisitor that I don't know about?
You got this, BD. Job done.
I'm gonna let that thing rest. I don't wanna deal with that thing. Oh shit. This is no wait, I changed my mind. I don't think it's a bounty hunter. I think it's a galactic collector. Never seen one of those in Star Wars.
I think the power still needs to be on.
Oh, that's easy.
Hey, BD. Thanks, BD.
Such a good little droid. Is there anywhere else you can help with? That's just it. That's supposed to become an elevator. Let's try it. Oh, there we go.
Hear that? Sounds like someone is home after all. I recognize this band.
It's the song from earlier. It's that Russian... isn't it like a Russian tune that they got that from? Isn't it? If you can't tell, I'm snapping my fingers. Oh.
We had action on how long it would take you to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sword Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have Breezy Forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will, as soon as we get out of here.
We had a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Somebody get baby his toy.
Wait, did you just call it a toy, though?
No? I'll give you a show.
Just like a fight and music at the same time. Just remind me of stuff. So that's what they're hoarding all these animals for. A challenge. Luckily, I have seen this already. Well, I've seen those like their kind.
Get the hang of it quick.
Whoa. Maybe you. Wow, this is gonna be a long
time. Great. Talk to me.
This is the longest level ever. Oh no.
These things.
Hang on. There for good.
Hey, Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Ouch.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
Yes, it is true.
She was my apprentice. before the Purge.
You should have told me. We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
He's like, I won't talk to you.
Mari. Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
But I'm still mad at you.
Everything's gonna be fine.
So we're going back to Kashyyyk.
Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
Ouch.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we?
Aren't you supposed to be like the cranky guy? Like, I'm an old man and everything sucks.
I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game.
Wait, is there like a scar on his face slash neck?
Easy money. Now it's different.
Before the Dark Times. I actually just watched that movie with my family. So I'm gonna stick a bit longer. I'll stick along until we get the video clip for Kashyyyk. I feel like I'm gonna be combining some parts together here and there. Man, this is gonna be a lot of video to try and find. So, guessing we're going to.
All right, where to next, BD?
Kashyyyk. To Kashyyyk.
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
And as long as you keep your habits
Wait,
in check.
You've been paying attention?
No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
I didn't start the level.
Yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still kind of entertaining.
Don't tell me I started
level.
Get over
here, kid. We're about to land.
Is it gonna... We're here again. Oh, all right. Do. Is there anyone I need to talk to real quick? Before I sign out. Was that the...
Joystick and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Torful.
Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal.
Alright. What is it?
What's this?
Alright, guys. I bid you a good day.